You want toddy, Sonia?
Hi everybody, this is DJ Remy and welcome to my seafood log. And this is a seafood log that is happening on a place called The Boat. And I have with me Deepak, who's a popular Kannada actor, the regional cinema out here, and Sonia, who is also from Mangalore and event organizer. And they have brought me to this lovely, fantastic place which is set in the Arabian Sea. I mean, we are on the coast right now. We are actually on an old boat. And that boat has been converted into a restaurant, and you have a fantastic surrounding. You know, you have sea all around you, and you can order this fresh seafood, absolutely fresh from the sea. So Deepak is actually going to tell us a little more of this food because he is the local person and he has recommended this place. So what do we have on the table, Deepak?
Hi guys, right here we have the authentic seafood preparation of Mangalore. We have clams here, which is called the Marwai Sukha, which is made with coconut and lots of spices and ginger.
But that's the boat shaking.
Yeah, the boat shaking. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. We have pomfret here, with lots of curry leaves and ginger and garlic and spices. We have the king of all the fishes, the sea fish, the kingfish.
Maharashtra name is surmai.
Surmai, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Okay. And the best part of the seafood. Calamari, the calamari gyros, the boat is famous for this cuisine here.
Yeah.
So that's it for you guys, and we have a special drink here.
Yes, please tell our international audience what this drink is.
This is called the toddy. It's very famous in the most of the coastal areas, like in Kerala, Goa, and Mangalore. It's a juice that's taken out of the palm tree or the coconut tree, and it's fermented. It gives you a little bit of a high, but a good one. And it keeps your tummy healthy as well.
Okay, so guys, before you drink, you actually get this buttermilk, okay, which is like a probiotic, which you should have before you're having all this lovely, tasty, spicy food. It acts as an appetizer as well as it settles your stomach.
It's also a coolant for your body.
It's a coolant, yes. So Deepak, we're going to enjoy this lovely lunch.
Yeah,
and you guys, whenever you guys are here in Mangalore, you should try it. This is a must-do in Mangalore. And tell us, and please do write to us, what is your experience. See you soon with another vlog, and let us enjoy a good lunch, buddy.
Cheers with the buttermilk.
And the camera will pan around now and show you how beautiful this place is.
Take it, here it is, one.